Samajwadi Party Supremo Mulayam Singh Yadav became emotional while addressing his party workers. Talking to them, he said that even though Akhilesh was rebelling against the party, he was still his son. He added that there was no fight within the family and things will be better soon. But soon after, he addressed the media with Shivpal and Amar Singh by his side. Mulayam asserted his leadership while reiterating that he is the national chief of the party and Akhilesh the chief minister.
वो तो नेताजी को फ्रीली सोचने ही नहीं दे रहे हैं ये लोग। आपने देखा होगा कि एक तो साल से नेताजी को अपने मन से स्वतंत्रता पूर्वक सोचने का मौका ही नहीं दिया गया। कभी एक बैठ जाता है, कभी दूसरा बैठ जाता है, कभी तीसरा बैठ जाता है।